the killer cut her in half and dragged her bloody corpse all over the patio. It was painted red. Can you imagine cleaning that up? I'm really glad I have Jason. We were supposed to go out tonight, but he insisted on staying in and watching a horror movie instead. As if there's not enough death around us already, he wants to watch some more.
You watch a lot of movies, right?
Yeah.
Do you have anything where a young girl gets torn apart?